your next governor. I know how to lead from the front. I used to be a school teacher. I know what's best for San Andreas. Many of our leaders aren't doing their homework or studying like they should. You're not living up to your full potential. I know how to use third-grade academic terms and talk down to a room of hyperactive, immature morons to get what I want. I can get things done. I'll make sure the 1% looks after the rest of us like they should. That you get what you deserve from people that work hard. Vote for me for governor.
This is Weasel News.
Paparazzi battle over Miranda Cowan.
Shocking news as police admit up to 85% of Dilutamol use is not for pain, but to get high.
Paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's
off the
going
road,
to do
little
to
home.
The media interested in her.
The war on drugs.
The war on street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Prescription painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Aladdin are more popular with junkies than sick people.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Sunset on the deck.
Los Santos rum.
That's some rum right there.
One of the first supergroups, Humble Pie, with 30 Days in the Hole.
That hurt. Oh, man!
Jolines.
Give me that
this
thing right now!
You asshole!
Somewhere. And I'm gonna find him and kill him.
Ron, I've been wanting to call your show for a while and leave a message. What you said about doppelgangers is true. I have a doppelganger, and we have sex, and it's not remotely creepy or gay at all.
I wish you would have left her callback number, because I would have warned her. Listen to me. All you twins out there, it's an abomination. You have to kill your twin in their sleep, tonight, right now, immediately. And for that matter, kill the alien mother that spawned you. She's got a cloning factory in that DNA disaster of a womb. Back to Banks and the alternative reality. They not only want you to default, but also sometimes they switch people for their own avatars. So the question becomes, of course, am I me or my own digital reflection? Sometimes when I drink, things get all pixely. It's pretty out there stuff, I know, but... Step out in your garden, wind spinner, and blow it out your ass! Ha! In Brussels, they have a little boy who pees into a fountain and people drink it. No wonder the Euro is such a mess. F***ing pee drinkers. And to think the courts called me creepy? Let's get back to this plot by banks to use your DNA to build, entirely with your legal permission in documents you signed, a digital slave avatar of you. And that slave version will one day replace you, only it won't have free will at all. You know how they do it? I've said it a thousand.
Ah, that hurt.
Can't you hear me coming?